Hey guys, I hope that you're having a nice day. So, something I'm not very good at, but I still like doing anyways, is painting. And my setup here is a bit rudimentary. It's a piece of paper taped to, I don't know, some cheap, shitty wood. It's not even on straight. So the tape, but I don't care about that. I just want to paint some stuff. So I've got some paints on a piece of paper over here, that way, and I want to paint, which, well, quite obviously, I wanted to do that because I made the video. So I can just choose something nice to paint, and I didn't really have anything chosen out as I was sitting up. I was thinking about it, and I think I want to draw the Tiberian Sun. You know, from Command and Conquer, at the end of Tiberian Sun, Cain goes, "The Tiberian Sun has risen." So, I'm going to try putting up a little base of ground, just along here. Oh, I'm going to paint on the backboard. Oh, whatever. I have no idea what this backboard is for, but I'm sure it's nothing important. Because I set this up wrong, I'm going to have to go at an angle. But I reckon that's alright. That bit there is going to get in the way of some of my painting. Well, that's alright. Done this, done the ground. I think that looks like an alright ground, I guess. I'm going to get out a different paintbrush. You can't reuse brushes unless you clean them. I'll pick out this brush. Ooh, maybe that one. Ooh. Yeah, I might go with this one on the end here. Okay, I'll put this brush down. So now we've got our green. Gotta wait for that to dry. Maybe on here I should draw like a little bit of where I think the sun. Because it's a Tiberian Sun, maybe you should do it. Okay, that's really rudimentary, but that'll do. Should we have it glowing down on everything, or should we have it rising just off the horizon? I think we might go like this. So, our Tiberium. Thin green little, well, not really thin, little carpet. Little flicks of Tiberium rising up. Further along, you apply a bit more paint. Okay, now we'll go flick. I am, if you're not aware, I'm a really bad painter. I don't really understand depth or how to have things look like they're in front of things, or how to have things look like they're further away. I think that all falls under depth, but at any rate, not very good at it. Okay. looks like some good Tiberium. Maybe we should have something. Maybe we should have some hills rising up along the horizon. I have no idea how I'm going to make this perspective work. Looks like it's too close up. How do people do it in things? So they draw the stuff in front of it and then the hills in? Because I swear they had the hills in very early on. But no matter. Should be okay. Have a hill coming in from the other side as well, I reckon. Be away from my computer, stay away from my phone, spamming. Well, it's good messages. Okay. I think the perspective is starting to work. Okay. See, that's a hill. It's going behind that other hill. How do you make things look? Put like a little squiggly line or something. It's like, ooh, that's. Something far away. Ooh. Okay, it didn't really work. Okay, but now, so at this stage, I'll get out my green paint again and we'll do a bit more Tiberium. Maybe to get the effect, maybe I need to draw a plane. Maybe I need to draw like the brown out again. Oops, just painted by hand. Sort of the effect I want to go for. So we'll get out a bit more green and we'll start. Maybe it's because I'm not being detailed enough. Like, if you can tell what I'm drawing here is Tiberium on a fire hill. Or you can tell it's Tiberium at all. Maybe if I do use different colours to make it stand out. Like that. So we probably can draw a Tiberium across the top. We'll just across the top, da 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 da, and then place of where I want the thick Tiberium. I can just draw it on. Hey, that's a good idea. I should get some blue paint out. I'll draw some blue Tiberium. There's my deep blue. Bit of blue here. Draw a patch on this hill. This paintbrush doesn't feel very good. I think I used way too much blue. Tiberian Sun. Should I draw in some blossom trees? Okay. So now we have to do the sun. I'm gonna go here with green. For the sun. Interesting things I find about painting is that you can just like mix colours together to get a new effect. I think that's really cool. Also that if you make a mistake, it's enshrined within your work forever. I think that's pretty cool. Okay, so that's our sun. Small beams, I guess. Really bad. This is the sun. I was looking at it, I was thinking, I can't make the sky blue, because that'd be sort of weird, right? So, I'm going to paint it, I think, red at the top. And then, I'll transition it to like a yellow-orange. The sky will turn red with the blood of the fog. Sorry. Bit more red. Painting out red. Blend it into yellow orange at the bottom. I'm wondering if I shouldn't do like a light green sort of haze over it. Tiberian Sun should have been more impressive, but that's alright. So now our yellow. We'll just use the same brush. I hope that'll be right. We need a bit more yellow. Should have measured these out, but I'm not very good at that. Okay. So we have our yellow, our red. Maybe if we do like do some up sweeps, it'll look like it's rising up. That's what I hope. Alright. It's looking pretty good. Okay, so now, what if take our green and we blend it with colours? That's sort of the colour that, like, some of the environments in Tiberian War 3 are, so I guess it's not too off. More green. I've made a dog's breakfast on this. It's too much green. Not enough green. I totally made a mess of it there, but that's alright, I reckon. Should I paint that medium brown? Might not be a bad idea. You know, just color in the empty bits, and I'll wait for it to dry. Yes, I think that's what I like to do. you can do pure green. That's the radiation coming off of it. Well, I could save it, to be honest, because it's all right. It sort of gets the effect that I guess I wanted, but I could probably do up all this bit as like a mix of green and brown. Because that looks like it's rising up between two mountain ranges there. Yeah, I don't know. So we had fun. It's pretty lame. Boring as heck. It's a pretty really bad concept for a drawing. Well, at least how badly I did it, but I had fun with it. It was nice. I'll definitely have to practice. So, anyways, night night. I hope that you sleep well and take care, please. Bye.